In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to cancel your Adobe Creative Cloud subscription. So what you want to do is you want to go to this URL right here, account.adobe.com. This will work on both mobile and desktop. Just make sure if you're on mobile that you go to the desktop site. So once you're here, you want to go ahead and go to overview. It should take you to your account overview page. And then right here where it says manage plan, you want to click into manage plan. It'll let you know everything that's included with your plan, what you're currently paying, and then a couple of options here. We want to go to end your service, cancel plan, click on cancel your plan. It'll then prompt you to enter your password for your account. Go ahead and do so now. And then it'll present you with all of the things that you're losing by canceling. Go ahead and click continue there. And then they may try to upsell you, give you 2 free months and try to keep you, you know, try to let you stay. And then it'll give you your end date right here. It'll let you know you're subscribed, like for me, until May 21st, 2025. And because I am, you know, paying monthly, then it will confirm the cancellation. If you've already subscribed for a year, then you can cancel and you'll still get to use the remainder of that year. If you think that you should get some of that money back, you can always go down here to the Help Center, go to Adobe Help Center right here and start searching, but then go to the chat box right here and basically try to speak with a real human and explain to them why you believe you should get some of your money back and explaining your situation. Not guaranteed, but it is definitely a possibility. So that's it. That is how you go ahead and cancel your Adobe Creative Cloud account. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.